The emergence of new variants of the virus has raised questions about the potential impact of those variants on vaccines. Yesterday, South Africa announced that it was putting a temporary hold on the rollout of the Oxford AstraZeneca vaccine after a study showed it was minimally effective at preventing mild to moderate disease caused by a variant first identified in South Africa. This is clearly concerning news.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.